1, 2, 3, 4. Favorites, The Man and Me by Bob Dylan, obviously. That's off of his, what album is that? John Wesley Harding? I want to say it's John Wesley Harding. Thanks for listening. Today is Tuesday, the 14th, my friend Ashley's birthday, so shout out, happy birthday, Ashley. Yeah, I love that song. I miss playing it. Back at home, my brother and I sort of started like a little two-piece band. Not really, but we did. And that was one of our songs we covered. And it doesn't sound right without him. It needs people, it needs love, and it needs life. That song, like, you need piano, you just need positive energy. Like, it's just an instant good mood song. So thank you once again for watching. Happy Tuesday, and I'm seeing Bob Dylan. I'm so excited.